Hello students, good morning. In my second part of a video, I explained that again the dog found a new master and it was a bear. And now bear and the dog started his journey. And in the second part, I explained all the stories in the detail that the what happens in the part 2. And this part was paragraph number 3 to 5. And the rest of the three line explanations I read and then I explain from the chapter 2 of dog found a new master himself. And this is the part 3 video of the paragraph 6 to 9. Okay, I explain first of all. I read and then I explain. As I told you that in the second part of the video that the dog found a new master and it was a bear and he left the wolf and he take up a service of a bear. Now what happens, let I explain. They walked on, soon saw a herd of cows, but just as they were about to come up to it, they were stopped by a terrible noise. The cows were mooing loudly and running in a panic in all directions. In the paragraph 6, what happens, let I explain. They started his journey, and as he started his journey, they walked on, and then after he saw a herd of cows. Here, the one of the grammar topic, the herd of the cows is the collective nouns. Herd of the cows is a example of a collective nouns. So he started his journey and he saw the herd of a cows, and many of the cows he seen in the way. So what happens, but just as they were about to come up, just he they walked and he started come up to near the cows, he saw that the cows started a mooing. Mooing is a one type of voice of the cows, and he started mooing in a panic way and then running here and there in all directions. So the dog and his new master bear was very upset that what happens, why these cows are running here and there and panning and mooing and making a terrible noise, what happens. So he started his curiosity that what happened, suddenly the cows mooing here and there, and he started a panic way and running here and there in the all directions. In the paragraph 6 that happens, let I explain. Paragraph 7, the bear looked out from the behind a tree and then he too ran hastily deeper into the forest. First of all, in this paragraph 6 we see that the wolf, the dog and the bear saw that the herd of the cows, he saw in the middle of the way, and he saw that the cows are very upset and that they are running here and there and mooing in and making a terrible noise in a panic way. So in the paragraph 7 I explained that the bear looked out from behind the tree. Suddenly a bear saw that one of the lions standing behind it. He ran hastily deeper into the forest and he also hide himself because he frightened from the lion. So now, why did I have to come here, said to the dog. It is the lion who rules the forest in this parts. The lion, who's he? This lion is said by dogs. The lion, who's he? Don't you know? He is the strongest beast on the earth. He is the strongest animal of the jungle. Well, then I will say goodbye to you, bear. I want a master who is stronger than anyone on the earth. Let I explain the paragraph 7 what happens. In paragraph 6 I told you that the cows moving and making a terrible noise and running here and there, and suddenly when bear saw in the behind of the tree that the one of the lion was standing over there, he was also frightened and he was also trying hide himself, and he said that, oh, there is a lion. And suddenly the dog asked the question that what happens, who is lion, because dog is unaware of this. So dog asks this question to bear that, oh, who is lion? And bear suddenly give a reply that you don't know who is lion. Lion is the strongest animal, strongest beast. Here the word beast is used. Beast is used for the wild animal. Beast, that means a wild animal. So he said to the dog that you don't know who is lion. Lion is the jungle. Lion is the king of the jungle. Lion is the strongest animal, strongest beast on the earth. So why? So now he said that, now why did I I have to come here, said he to the dog. And he frightened, so he said to the dog that why I am coming here, and I saw the lion and frightened from him. It is the lion who ruled over the jungle, who is a king of the jungle. Lion is the king of the jungle and strongest animal and beast of the strongest beast on the earth. And dog said, dog listen this all talk. So dog, what happens? Dog suddenly replied that okay. Dog said goodbye, because I want a strongest master who is very strongest on the earth. So I said goodbye to you, and I want a master who is stronger than anyone on the earth. So he first of all he left the wolf who is a master, then after he left the bear who was a master of him, and then he started take up a service of a lion. What happens in the 8th paragraph, let I explain here. And all of the dog went to ask the lion to be his master. And of the dog went to ask the lion to be his master. The lion agreed to it, and the dog stayed. And the dog said. And the lion agreed to it, and the dog stayed with him and served him for a long, long time. It was a good life, and he had nothing to complain of, for there the lion, and no one dared touch the dog or offer him in any way. Let explain in the paragraph 8 what happens. And dog started the service, take up the service of the lion, and the lion agreed, because dog want to be a servant of the lion, and the lion was agreed. And after that what happens? Dog stayed with the lion long time, and he had no any complaint, because nobody have a dare to touch him, nobody have a dare to complain of the dog, and dog become very self, dog felt very very safe himself. So he became a servant of the lion from the longest time, and he started his service. He give a service to the lion. So and that way he started, he became a servant of the lion. So let I explain paragraph number 5, 6, 7, 8 in this video, part 3 video. I hope you understand very well. Thank you, student. Thank you. Have a nice day. Stay safe at home.